Ladies and gentlemen, we got the majority decision. And your winner is... Mark!